Ladies and gentlemen, I'll welcome you to the 13th Online Japanese Speech Contest.
皆様、こんにちは。日本大使の堀江です。この度は第13回ケニア日本語弁論大会が開催されることを大変嬉しく思います。
I'm Daisuke Mizoguchi. I'm director of Japan Society for the Promotion of Science.
20 years before, I attended Swahili language speech contest. And then from that moment, my life started with Africa.
And I'm very honored to be here today.
Cosplay ga daisuki. Nihon de cosplay ga hajimarimashita.
Hi, Christine-san. 次はどんなコスプレをしてみたいと思いますか?
日本語は私が今まで出会った中で最も興味深い英語の一つです。
わかりました。ありがとうございます。
皆さんこんにちは。ローレンズ・モンギです。私は映画監督でありホラーファンクラブケニアの創設者です。私はホラー映画が大好きです。
私は昔から言語に興味があります。8歳の頃に友達と話すためにポーランド語を勉強することに決めました。
こんにちは、皆さん。みんなにとって人生はどういうものですか?私にとって人生は日本語だったらいいんとよ。
ムネネさん、モコさんはシャワーを浴びながらどんな歌を歌いますか?
バラカさんの陰と陽の経験を何か簡単に教えてください。
本日は日本語を学ぶことにした理由をお話しします。
And the first prize goes to Nicole.
言いたいことはありません。ただすごく嬉しいです。
And the second prize goes to Mr. Barak Munene.
And the congratulations for all the contestants, especially for the top three and Naomi-san.
今日は、こうやって弁論大会をなんとかオンラインで開けたことをとても嬉しく思っています。Today, the everybody.Did very good job and all contestants were very wonderful.
本日オンライン第13回ケニア日本語弁論大会にご参加くださいまして大変ありがとうございました。
It's been a beautiful event. I've gotten to meet so many people who are also as in love with Japanese culture as I am.
The experience has been lovely. It has been like weeks and weeks of practice, but finally paid off.
I'm really happy that I've met new people who are interested in Japanese and also like other people who had already been doing Japanese.
I think the participating in such an event is so good and it gives me the opportunity to also seek further practice in the language.
And I'm very grateful to have participated today. It was really a nice experience and a foundation for beginners especially.
I'm so glad that students were still optimistic about participating in the online speech contest. The speeches were amazing. We had very good quality speeches. And we are very grateful for this opportunity, which was of course handed to us by our sponsors.Who enabled us to organize this event, the contestants who were so positive and they did a really good job in their speeches, and also our organizers, who are my team at JALTAC and the Embassy of Japan. I hope that this has been an encouragement to other students who did not participate in the speech contest to continue learning Japanese, or those who have not started learning Japanese can start to learn Japanese.